Hi, this is Dilip, and today I have come with the previous year questions asked in the maths paper of CBSE Boards, and we will try to find out the difficulty level, and we will also solve the problem so that it gives a familiarity of how to deal with this kind of problems. Surely it is not very easy and direct problems. It requires some sort of analytical skill. But if a close observation is given, then surely these questions can be easily solved. So let's see what the question is all about. The question is, if 10 a is equal to 1 by 2, then find the value of cos a by sin a plus sin a by 1 plus cos a. Now, to solve this problem, there are two methods. One is the pretty easy method, which is using the Pythagoras. Say a b, let's take this a b and c, and it is given that 10 a is equal to 1 by 2. This can be taken as k by 2k, so we know that it is the opposite side and the adjacent side. We can take this as k and this as 2k, and this is a right angle triangle, so we can apply the Pythagoras theorem, and this we will get as k square plus 4k square, which is nothing but root 5. K square will be there inside this. Once it comes out, it becomes root 5k. Now we can find out all the values. Cos A is equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse, which is nothing but 2k by root 5k. K gets cancelled, we get 2 root 5. Now let's find out sin A, which is nothing but this by this, and that is k by root 5k. It gives us 1 by root 5. So we have got both the values. Now we can substitute it here. So let's put this value here and this value here. So this will give us 2 by root 5, 1 by root 5. This gets cancelled. Here we will have sin A, which is 1 by root 5 by 1 plus cos A is 2 by root 5. So here we will get 2, and here we need to take the LCM. It will be 2 root 5 by root 5. This gets cancelled. So it gives us 2 plus 1 by 2 plus root 5. Now this root has come in the denominator, so this can be rationalized with the help of its conjugate, and this will give us 2 minus root 5, 2 to the 4, and root 5 into root 5, 5, and that will be 4 minus 5. So finally we will be left with 2 plus 4 minus 5 will be minus 1, and this minus sign, when it is multiplied, this gets reversed, so that will be root 5, and this 2 becomes minus, so this gets cancelled, and we will get the value of cos A by sin A plus sin A by 1 plus cos A as root 5. So this is the method using the Pythagoras theorem, but there is another method which can be used using the identities, and we will see how that happens. And let's write the answer root 5, so that later on by alternate method, if we get, we will try to match it. So let's do the second method using identity. Now here we have cos A by sin A plus sin A by cos A. Take the LCM, sin A, 1 plus cos A, and then gets multiplied, cos A, 1 plus cos A, and then sine A into sine A, sine square A. Now let's open the bracket. Cos A into 1 is cos A, plus cos A into cos A, cos square A, plus sine square A, by, let's not do anything here, keep it as it is, later on it will get cancelled, plus cos A. Now this we have an identity, which is cos A plus 1, sin square A plus cos square A is always 1, and here we have sin A and 1 plus cos A. Now this gets cancelled, we will be left with 1 by sin A, which is nothing but cosec A. Now cosec A will be nothing but, let's take this triangle and try to get it, A, B, C, and we got this as K, this as 2K, and this as root 5K. So cosec A is nothing but the hypotenuse divided by opposite side, which is nothing but root 5K by K. K gets cancelled, and finally we will get root 5, which is the same as we got using the Pythagoras theorem. So here the calculation has become very simple. We just had to put the value at the end, unlike the previous time where we had to put the values and then we had to do all sort of simplification, and then finally the rationalization was required because root 2 came in the denominator. But here finally we have to put the value, so the calculation part becomes very simple. Only thing is that we need to know the identity and suitably place it at it. So that way we can get the value as root 5. So either way it can be done depending upon what is convenient and suitable. So I will prefer this method because it does not require too much manipulation and simplification. By using identity, it can be easily done. So if you like this